C'est quand même mieux. C'est quand même mieux.
No, I like the. I love the belts, the waisted, the high-waisted belts things, and I think Galliano is really imaginative and has such a great spirit. And I love what he's done at Dior, so.
Oh, it's Kate Hudson.
Kate, please.
It is freezing.
Are you wearing Dior this evening, Kate?
I am. I'm wearing all Dior, even under this, but if I took it off, I'd freeze.
And is this your first show in Paris?
It's my second. My first one was like 5 years ago. It was the Yves Saint Laurent show Tom Ford was designing.
And what's fashionable to you? What's important?
For me, anything that's comfortable. For me, anything that I enjoy wearing and that I could run around in all night and be happy.
Well, we won't let you freeze to death anymore, so no. Go be comfortable. Thank you so much for speaking with us this evening.
Why do we find you here?
What is it about John Galliano's show that you like?
I like what he does. It's always a surprise.
And visually, as a director, is what's going on in fashion important for you?
Well, what's going on in fashion in general is important for all of us, but yes, I'm quite interested.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Polanski, will you be at the Academy Awards?
We are young.